The NBA has a new bench celebration encroachment rule that Thomas Bryant got called for last night, and this is going to make every highlight reel dunk a technical foul. Like, they could have just moved the benches farther away from the court, which needed to be done anyway, because players kept interfering with the game, but instead, they decided that banning celebrations would solve their issue. And this is how the NBA expects bench players to act next time their team has a poster dunk.